A particle A moves along a circle of radius of r equal to 50 centimeters so that its radius vector r related to the point O rotates with the constant angular velocity omega equal to 0.40 radian per second. Then speed of the particle and the modulus of its total acceleration will be. The angular velocity of A about the center of circle omega c equal to 2 omega. Now VA equal to r omega c, that is 2 omega r, which is equal to 2 into 0.4 into 0.5, which is equal to 0.4 meters per second. And AC equal to omega c square r, that equal to 4 omega square r, that equal to 4 into 0.4 into 0.4 into 0.5, which is equal to 0.32 meters per second square. So 2 is the correct option.